how long we got left.
Yeah, but I don't care if anybody has a
Yeah, what a splendid day. Absolutely splendid. You get it all posh, aren't I?
Yeah,
yeah. I think so, it's down here. They're still fucking piling in, aren't they?
Eh?
We'll still be piling in, won't we? This is just halfway through.
Is it New Paradise?
Hey?
Well,
I wish they had. Yeah, that's a bit of a bollock dropping it. Oh, let me just go for a piss. Done that on purpose, hasn't it?
Yeah, thank you.
Amazing.
Let's do it after there.
So do I. Are you? Well, obviously you're a movie fan here. I've been filming. I've run three websites.
Alright.
Yeah, we're on Zeppelin, it's on my YouTube.
Alright. Yeah, I'll just take one. Just
like keep them, give me, mate.
Alright.
Okay, lock on.
Good as what you are, why do you trick by being a tribute band? Well, Why not? Because my answer to that. And usually the people that say that, I don't know who it is. Well, a friend of mine, Jules, is yours. It might seem a bit. I don't like.
Well, if
you didn't
do that, nobody
would
have to pay for the
real thing,
would
you? Of course, you're doing
everybody a favour here.
Oh, they are. And it's showing, like the old lead guys all the same, when he's everyone. Yeah. He was saying, a lot of people, plenty of people like us all, thank you for coming. And we feel really privileged to be doing this. You know, I think it's fantastic.
They're probably banned from buying one sandwich. They're probably banned from that sandwich,
aren't they? They
are. You know what I mean? So what do you better than doing your own stuff?
Yeah. Well, that's it, yeah. Well, as far as I'm concerned, in fact, a lot of these big sandwiches, they even...
You must like you, but they're
from a bad place. Yeah.
So they've got more into it.
Yeah. I mean, and they squeeze their own stuff into it, yeah.
Well, they probably do the same record, but they probably got the twist
on it, so
they're all exactly the
same. Well, all right, you know.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, then
you're doing your own bit as well.
Right, yes, oh, really, yeah. You know, you're killing two birds with one stone, aren't you? Hey, somehow, I wish I could fucking play. I wish, you know, anything.
Well, that's just your guitar, isn't that?
Oh, Jesus Christ almighty. I'll tell you something, if you'd be difficult to sort out, which is going to be a long one,
yeah.
It really would. Well, the other ascending thing is really, if all them people were, who've got the guitars, the phone, the whole full monty, right, if they can do it for 650.
I mean, it's boosting their own thing.
Oh, of course it is,
honestly,
yeah.
But that's what
you're
doing, isn't it?
It's good as it gets, isn't it? Like I say, let me just spend the day there, take a few sandwiches like, and you know, you don't always have to be right near the other stage, but obviously take it in turns to sort of like have a walk around, but keep you safe. Breathtaking. And you love that international festival as well. That's really good. In Manchester, but that takes place in that next year, I think. Albany Square. I think you'd take. Well, the idea being is the square's taken over by jazz, rock, the lot, and there's bars and cafes and fucking all sorts of that. I love it. I've been twice, 2 years on the top now. Somewhere up here, haven't I? Somewhere. I think I see it.
I see it.
Yes, I think I do. Yeah. What should we do? Go to the top here and turn right or something, or what? Or go back?
I don't know if I don't go back.
I think what I might do is, I think one way or another, yeah. Fucking busy road though, isn't it? Is that right? I'll do that once again.
Lizzie was coming on later on, but they were good.
Yeah.
They're not bothered now,
they were
good.
They really were, I mean, you know, if all the fucking bands are as good as them, then...
They've got to be one of the best.
Oh, they have, definitely, yeah. No question. Where do I turn, right? Left turn, yeah. Yeah. I'll do a bit of jiggly poker. One way or another.
that woman knows the best way to the motorway. Excuse me, do you know the best way to the motorway from here to Edsall Stockport?
The motorway? Yeah, if you just follow it down until you get to the roundabout, you're going past the big
town. Which way on the motorway do you want to go?
Stockport.
Stockport.
Okay, so you can go either way to the M6 to Ring
Road.
Yeah.
Right, that's wonderful, right, thank you. Oh, yeah, I'm going
up. We're nothing other than we're nothing fucking
else. True.
Well,
you've got as much idea as I have, which is little, very little, but just go with your instincts.
Go with the signposts.
That's it, exactly. Yeah.
That's what the screaming is.
All right. Yeah. Car park, that was where that guy was going to direct us to.
Oh, yeah.
I think you're right. Well, welcome to Prestwich, Bob. Right now I could do fucking do one of them, I'll tell you.
Almost certainly.
Jeez, organise it all.
I'll do that
for 3 o'clock.
I don't know why it's texting me, I think
it may. When it's Janice that's organised, it's like passing the book,
innit? Let's just
do as well. Keep your ears peeled and keep your eyes peeled.
Right or left,
isn't it? It is indeed. And my guess is I think it'll be right.
Is that Friday?
Yeah. It's that club thing, isn't it?
Yeah. Is that
only
Fridays,
is
it?
I think it is. No idea. I think there's one in Northern, though.
Yeah, there's another one, isn't there?
Yeah, I think so.
Can't be safe.
Not recommended.
here. I think this is what we want, isn't it? N60. Very up, that'll do. Oldham.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll be it there, Oldham.
the other way around. Oh,
well,
there we were.
I think you're right. I just said it would be more
coffee. Yeah. I liked it a lot. Apparently, it's been for a few more weeks as well.
Upside, when I'm inside, I'm looking sometimes it's too much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She lives on Windmill Lane, doesn't she?
Yeah, she's, I think she's moving again though.
Again?
I think she's going not high, well, between 9 and 1.
And here he is a while.
She's got a black yard.
Oh, yeah. Fair enough, yeah. Where's she going? Is she where?
9 and 1. Oh,
that's nice, isn't it?
I don't know where it is, aren't they?
Boston's quite nice. Gone downhill rapidly, even though they're trying to rejuvenate it.
Well, I think it's all
back to that, isn't it? Yeah, that's one of the reasons. Every effort. Just give us a bell if you hear about it before I do. Taking a mick of saying I drive too slow. I think I'll stick to it.
Why does she drive faster?
No, not really, no, but she likes to wind me up a bit because Paul's the fucking opposite. He might as well not bother having a clutch. Because all he does is fucking well. I think they are, yeah. Maybe the same, I don't know, but you know. Bit reckless like. In the winter time, it doesn't change much either. Fuck it, it frightens me to death. The few times I've been there passing you. Christ almighty. Yeah. Beginning to do it up again.
I'll tell you what, now the kids are up to me.
Isn't it? Yeah. People are putting it. I don't blame them really, but you know, people are bloody out and about. Not we are. Today, that's for sure. Some of these birds are getting crispy. It doesn't go unnoticed, does it, eh?
No.
Fucking hell.
You're driving the wall.
I know, yeah, rum jockey. Fucking hell.
I'll do the looking.
Sorry?
I'll do the looking.
Best job in the world you've got. I think you're just there. Bloody hell. Good for miniskirts. He'll have to pop a question sometimes. Does he get chance?
Yeah.
And I'll take it in the village. That hotel near us.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
you going there?
Oh, I do, all the time.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. What am I? Well, to be honest, it's not what am I. You like, I use it like a local.
Yeah.
Well, I take the dogs for a walk down there. That's one thing, you can sit outside, have a pint, coffee, whatever. But sometimes, yeah, I've been going there ever since it opened, at least twice a week.
Yeah.
They have fucking end parties, Jesus Christ. Well, they have 80s nights, a lot. Well, maybe they're typically be looked at, look, you know. Let's just say, I prefer to go without it, the weather. But it's, you know. You just have a laugh, don't you? I've been propositioned about fucking four times. Seriously, at the bar. I'm sure that, I'm pretty sure some of them are on the game. I was just, a couple of years ago, I was at the bar, and I can't remember who I was with. This coloured bird. She made conversation. She said, hello, just what I thought, hello back. We were just getting a coke. And she said something like, oh, you look a nice man. Thanks very much. She couldn't believe it. I thought, well, that's a bit odd to say, but I thought, well, take it as it is. She said, I've got a room upstairs. Very nice. I've made light of it, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's your fucking right. Well taught body, I'll tell you, fucking legs were to die for. But you could tell she had extension in her hair, but she was fucking Jamaican type fit.
Yeah.
You know, really gorgeous. And Yeah, she's a, I think, well, I'm pretty sure she was a hooker. She was a mate of it, but, well, she just said, yeah, she's a, she fancy buying me a drink. I said, thanks, but no thanks, but I'm in company. She says, does it matter? Yeah, that's what she said to me, does it matter? I said,
you
might. Yeah, well, that's right, yeah. But, it was a, well, I have seen her a couple of times, not deliberately, but she's been there, like, and well, I'm pretty sure. Bit of a knocking shop, isn't it? It's a nice knocking shop, you know what I mean? Oh, I know most of the staff there, that, not by name, but because I go regular. And I got sort of this one of the cleaners on there. Well, I knew a couple of them, but this one woman in particular, nice lady. And we just got. No, not at all. A bit like them though. And she just said, I could tell you a sailor. She says, oh yeah. She says, what do you mean? She says, oh, the fucking thing that we've done. Well, she's sure. A very new, isn't she? Yeah. Yeah. Things that they find. Well, to be honest with you, I don't think, so long as they get the money, they don't give a shit. It's business to them. And they're not fucking bothered who does. Just long as it's not obvious and you don't. But yeah, it's other times, like, there was a. I was there for one Ascot day. And. You know the other Ascot day, like a ladies' day. And they're all dressed to kill. And again, it was random, but this time it wasn't. I was sat on a table, we might believe it or not, with the dog, having a coffee. And this was about 2 o'clock in the afternoon, I think it was Saturday, can't remember now. And all these ladies came out. Oh, I'm being generous to them. Oh, they were posh, you could tell by listening to the way they were talking. But one of them just got on the table and started doing a fucking lap dance. I'm not kidding, with a brush. Yeah, I was stunned. I was. And then she said, because the others gathered round, and they were like protecting her. So, you know, concealing her. Semi in a fashion, right? She knew exactly what she was doing, this girl. And then one started doing it, two or three did. So the crowd got bigger and the circle got bigger, and there they were giving it shit like this. This woman said, fancy joining us, mate, because it's open season. Like that. This is 2 o'clock, half two, 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Wow. I said, I just put my hand up and said, carry on. Carry on, my dear, whatever you're doing. Anyway, there was a gap opened up, and I'm sure it was a little bit, either way, it doesn't really matter. There was a gap opened up in the circle, and they really were kind of like singing each other. I'm not kidding, I thought, fucking bloody
hell.
Yeah, okay. Well, keep in touch.
Right.
And we'll be rocking and rolling.
All right. All right, cheers.
All right. See you later then, Bob.
All right, cheers.